Good afternoon. Thank you for coming. My name is Matri Prasad. I am a member of the Audit Council. Here present are other six members: Sundar, Renuka, Sandira, Daniel, Sunduja, and Mark. Actually, we should be nine members, but in the past 2 months, two members, Veronique and Guy, resigned for personal reasons. Our secretary is Satya. At present, since 1 month, we have our third person, Natasha, she's here, that is helping our administrative work. We hope in the next selection process just to have four members, because Daniel and Sinduja are supposed to be stepping down, that they are actually helping us in improving our work and our capacity to fulfill our mandates and expectations even from the community. We are actually five subgroup working at present. One is AALE, is Adult Learning Activities. And in one of the next slides, Daniel will introduce the topic and speak about that. We have Entry Service Restructuring, and there is three members, actually, Sindhu, Jamark, and me, we are involved. And next Saturday, there will be a team building workshop in the afternoon, just to try to see the next steps forward. We have a TDC restructuring group, and Sandira, Mark, and Sinduja also, they are involved, and they will introduce the topic afterwards. The appeal process is almost at the end of the integration of feedback, and very soon will be published for community feedback, and a general information meeting will be held here, probably with Niva and Elisa, part of the subgroup team, just to try to understand the technicalities and the procedure. Okay, some of us are involved in the ARA, let's say, process, is a community large, how to say, involvement, yeah. And even in our table, there is a housing and the new decision-making guidelines, and we hope with the new FMC and maybe the TDC, the new groups, just to try to delve deep in the topic and to have a new housing restructuring for the needs at present felt by the community. So, I don't know if... Yes, okay.
So the new entry policy, we ratified it in April, and then we've been very busy with the implementation of it because it also calls for a lot of changes within the entry service structure. It calls for the setting up of a mentor pool, and it also calls for, from the council side, active participation to see what are the problems we face during implementation and how to solve them as and when we implement the new policy. So we have a subgroup of resource persons who's working with the three of us in the council. And these are some of the things we do on either a weekly or a bi-weekly basis. So minor practical issues would include how we organize the mentor pool, small administrative things like this which come up. And there's been challenges within the entry services present organization because it's been working in a certain way until now, and it calls for a fresh new look on how they function, how they manage, what are the tasks even, because it's become very administrative rather than a decision-making body. So how do we switch from the previous role to the new role, and how do we do it smoothly? That's been one of the many challenges, and like Matri Prasad said, one of the things we're doing is calling for a fresh new team.